Hello guys, my name is Likhith Kumar. I'm a student of Kowari Naati. I recently got my score. I have passed the Naati exam and I'm very happy for that. I've taken around 2 months of training for this and I've got my desired score. And I would like to recommend all of you to take coaching at Kowari Naati only, because I am actually a non-Hindi speaker. My background is Telugu and Tamil. Yeah, it's Telugu and Tamil. But I was actually pretty confused before taking this Naati class, and many people are actually discouraging me. So I'm somewhere asking me to just look into it. Finally, my sister told that I just have a look. So I went to many demo classes from various institutes. And they all were good. I'm not saying they were bad, but they all were following formal way of education, like doing the dialogues and giving you the words, and it's just like, you know, just sitting in a classroom Hindi class. And then finally the Kowari Naati demo class was my sixth demo class, and when I came in here I took Jyoti Madam's class, and then in that very class I decided that I could do it, because each and every word or sentence that she was making me to form or making me to perform actually developed confidence in me, and then it also made me believe that I could do it. Because first thing, she really has a great sense of humor. Not only Jyoti Madam, but all the lecturers of Kowari Naati have a great sense of humor. And the second thing is, they actually make you study the words subconsciously. That is, you don't have to go home and again practice and all. You just have to come to the class and listen to the class, and you'll be practicing everything here itself. You don't have to worry about it. And third thing is, just pay concentration to the classes and ask all your doubts here itself, and follow only what the madam or other lecturers giving here, the golden words, the sentences where which will be coming, etc. So just follow that, and you will get through Naati. And please come for the demo class, and you will understand what I'm trying to explain you. And thank you guys, all the best.